Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to discuss numerical based on Terzaghi's bearing capacity theory for square footing. Determine the allowable gross load and the net allowable load for a square footing of 2 meter side and depth of 1 meter. Use Terzaghi's theory and assume local shear failure. Take factor of safety of 3. The soil at the site has C equal to 15 kN per meter square, phi is equal to 25 degree and gamma is equal to 18 kN per meter cube. NC dash is equal to 14.8, NQ dash is equal to 5.6 and N gamma dash is equal to 3.2. Now let us start with the solution. The Terzaghi's bearing capacity equation for square footing is QU is equal to 1.2 C dash NC plus QNQ plus 0.4 gamma B N gamma. Since local shear failure is occurring, the value of C is reduced to CM dash, which is equal to 2/3 of C dash, which is equal to 2/3 of 15, that is 10 kN per meter square. Hence QU is equal to 1.2 into 10 into 14.8 plus 18 into 1 into 5.6 plus 0.4 into 18 into 2 into 3.2. Hence QU, that is ultimate bearing capacity of the soil, will be 325 kN per meter square. Now net ultimate bearing capacity of the foundation will be QNU equal to QU minus gamma DF, that is 325 minus 18 into 1, which is equal to 307 kN per meter square. Net safe pressure is equal to QNS equal to QNU divided by F, which is equal to 307 divided by 3, that is 102.3 kN per meter square. Hence, net allowable load is equal to QNS into area of the footing, that is 102.3 into 2 into 2, which is equal to 409.2 kN or 409.2 kN. Now, gross bearing capacity is equal to net safe pressure plus overburden pressure. That means QS is equal to QNS plus gamma DF, which is equal to 102.3 plus 18 into 1, which is equal to 120.3 kN per meter square. Hence, gross allowable load will be equal to gross bearing capacity into area of footing, which is equal to 120.3 into 2 into 2, which is equal to 481.2 kN. Thank you.